found an interesting, two things I found recently while playing offline was, I found an interesting interaction you can have with Anjanath, with my Cuckoo.
Hey there!
The Lavina Glacial Peaks, where the mysterious pit appeared, are up ahead. You're investigating it too? Take care. And then you can also have an interesting reaction or interaction between my Royal Lutron and Kezu.
Hold on! I have a feeling we're being watched!
It wasn't that long ago when a pit opened up in this area.
Giant holes? Lights? Enraged monsters? Can't make heads or tails of anything!
We'll find the pit if we go that way. Chief has mistaken you for the legendary rider who stopped the Black Blight. But if you do form a bond of kinship with Ratha, you really could become a legend.
Yeah, I couldn't have put it better myself! I'm sure you can become a renowned writer too, buddy.
Is something wrong? Could it be that you're afraid? Because Ratha may have a terrible power? If Ratha really does have that power, I'm sure I wouldn't know what to do either. But Monsties listen to their riders. And if there's worry or doubt in your voice, Ratha will become anxious, too.
They say that my buddy's grandpa could understand what monsters were saying. But this is the first time I've heard about monsters understanding people.
Monsters are extremely sensitive to feelings. It's not words, but emotion. They don't have a language like us, so maybe that's why they're more attuned to feelings.
I guess that makes sense.
If you're scared, Ratha won't be able to show his true power. He needs to know that you will protect him no matter what. That's the spirit. Something wrong, Naviru?
It really feels like we've been watched this whole time.
But by who? I don't see anyone.
Sweet Toebeans! Do I have fanatical fans following me? I wish they wouldn't be so shy! I love meeting my fans!
Could that be...
We've got trouble! We better hurry, buddy!
Let me adjust the sound. It may be that the game's just a little too loud. Let's try about there. Alright. Game was pretty loud, so I don't know if my settings changed or what. Maybe I'm mumbling. I don't know. Oh, I need Velocito. Oh, I got rid of Velocito because... whoops. Alright. Oh, and so here is the fruit of my Loveling. Should be able to just take him out with a quick finisher. Yeah, quick finisher.
Stronger.
Yeah, yeah. All right, let's. I forgot to use. There. Hot Mist. Forgot to use Hot Mist. Can't wait to be out of this area so I don't have to worry about the Hot Mist. Geyser Keeper. Greetings, travelers. Are you ready to have the thrill of your nine lives with the famous Lavina Geyser Jump? Geyser Jump? I don't know about you, but I thought felines and water don't mix well. Don't worry, your whiskers. Oh, don't worry, your whiskers. It's 100% safe, guaranteed. Plus, there's no other way forward. There's just some rules and clauses to go over first. The geysers are numbered by destination. It's your own responsibility to make sure you use the correct geyser. Guess we don't really have a choice. Crazy it sounds, it could be a fun new experience. Let's do this. We'll come back to this to see if there's anything else that we need. All these materials. Wonder when that will open up. Gotta keep a jumper with me. Someone with the jump ability, because I'm seeing a lot of those. I might have to put Dragoon away for the time being until I can get maybe someone. someone else with the jump ability.
You're doing well. Believe in yourself.
We do have the Royal Blue Drop, we can swim, but the question is whether we need them or not.
Yeah.
able to pounce. Go ahead, let's attack this. Start off with my hammer. So that's like all that's gonna have to do. Rickers have set lightning traps. Thank you.
stronger.
I guess that wasn't a, like a boss type fight. That wasn't too bad.
When is it going to reveal its power?
We gotta stay alert, buddy!
I feel like something's amiss.
Hey!
We've got to search closer. It's a Celtus! Oh no! It's all out of sorts!
Celtus Queen! A double whammy and rage raid!
Rage Shadow Legend. You gotta stop them before they get a chance to damage the village. You can count on us, I mean, Lavinia. I had to stop and correct myself because I was about to say Avinia. It's like, wait, no, it's Avinia. Eat this rat. I got a bad feeling about this. Mind attack from a Celtus and its queen can do a lot of damage. You can burn up. Okay, so here, like this is fast. Thank you. their power's on a whole other level now. They've got speed and brute strength to back it up. If we can break up their formation, we might stand a better chance of taking them down. We can't just force them apart, we've got to be smart about this. Oh, you missed. Double attack, yeah! Heart. heights. Two Neopteron with one stone. Man, we rock so hard.
You're doing well. Believe in yourself.
Thank you for your help. Frostfang and I probably couldn't have stopped those monsters on our own. Rankus. Right.
Your kinship stone powered up again, just like when we fought the Anjanath and Rathian. It's gotta be the light that made them act all weird.
Which means the guild's theory was correct. This light makes monsters more violent. But something doesn't add up. When monsters are hit by the rage rays, they lose control. That means it should be dangerous for our monsties, too. I wonder why the light doesn't affect them.
This is some seriously perplexing stuff. But I'd say we're making progress. Let's head back to the chief.
Yes, let's go.
Let's head to the village.
Shouldn't we request backup from the other hunters?
Your reasoning?
I just have a bad feeling.
Okay then, let's reach out to them.
Oh, I thought you'd object.
It's just as you said. We shouldn't wait until it's too late. Besides, I hear your instincts are spot on.
I see. Well then. But...
Huh? Why?
Oh, it's neither here nor there.
You got a medal, friend of Avinia. Oh, I can just leave. Right to delete. Chief Doll, if that is your real name.
My friends, you're back.
Are you okay?
We ran into a Celtis and Celtis Queen by the pit. Both rage raid. As we suspected, the monsters started raging because of the light from the pit.
It appears so. I bet that's what made Gaudi and Ratha lose control. I've been desperately trying to understand what was happening to him.
I shudder to think what would have happened if those rage raid monsters made it to the village. Thanks to you, we avoided the worst case scenario. On behalf of all of Kuan, I thank you.
Told you we'd protect the village! Right, buddy?
I've learned something as well. Apparently, a feline spotted old Dede on snow-clad Mount Lavina.
Now we're talking! Let's get a move on!
Yes. When you're ready, let's go.